event that would define Nero's life began while he was staying at his country estate outside Rome.
How far is it?
30 miles.
30? Must be the whole of Rome.
It's been burning all day. You're safe here.
This BBC documentary that is 50 minutes long, 53 minutes long, and it's on the BBC documentary channel on YouTube. Do you know what they don't mention in this documentary about Nero? Not once. Not once is the term Christian ever used. And they never mention Nero persecuting the Christians in any capacity. And I'll even show you. Nelson Salmeron completely left out the part where he killed hundreds of Christians and had his own mother whacked, but otherwise, great performance. It's a good watch. So, I put, they left out massive persecution of Christians? Fuck you so hard. Nero didn't care about people. He only cared about the buildings, which was true, because he built his man-made lake. But there's a lot of people that say, hey, what about the persecution of the Christians? Here's one, Power 69. So, does Michael Sheen get canceled for using blackface? LOL. Interestingly, there's no mention of Christian persecution, the thing Nero was most famous for. Let's see the replies. Yeah, they don't mention he particularly burned Christians at his wedding for light and highly focused on Christians. That would be a valid thing to point out. And then somebody else put, amazing, most of the so-called atrocities against the Christians under Nero had proven to be inaccurate. No, they weren't. The BBC. So you can't have Tom Holland's documentary where he said, you know, Islam may have went through some changes in the early decades of the rise of Islam. But if you're making a documentary about Nero, you can't mention him persecuting Christians, even though the pagan Romans actually spoke far more about Nero persecuting the Christians than the Christians talked about Nero persecuting the Christians, because their stuff survived a lot longer and wasn't getting burned continually. So that should show you how atheistic and Christ-hating the BBC is.